made in this house of worship. One more time. Hallelujah. Look at your neighbor and say, I'm glad to be in the house of worship. One more time. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Walk up on food, give them a sign. Walk up on the house. Hallelujah. Oh, come on.
Senior Pastor Faye and Bishop Richardson have chosen Amen. To let me father them in the faith.
Amen.
For truly, people have choices. And I'm honored that the Lord placed her on her heart, as well as the bishop. Amen. To walk in such an honorable place. It is my hope. It is my profession to, first of all, love my wife. I'll say that again. To love my wife.
Amen.
Amen. As the Bible mandated me to love.
Yes.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. And I do what I will do. I told her this week, I said, baby, I said, it comes down to you and I. I'll fill you with my life.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do.
Amen.
I'm not out of duty, but because I love you, woman.
Come on now.
Come on, baby.
Say it again. I love you, woman.
Amen.
Amen. God has placed us together for 24 years. Thank you. And I don't say that because I'm in front of you. I live it as well.
That's
right.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. I thank God for a bit of life.
Amen.
Thank you for celebrating, being here celebrating 7 years.
Amen.
Amen. 7 years is a blessing. And I'm just so grateful for the level of anointing that's in the house. You can't go everywhere. Find such a little of anointing to be in the house.